I am the president of Rotary Club of Bombay West, the second oldest club of Bombay. We are celebrating the International Women's Day today, and we are giving the award of the extraordinary women to Karisma Kapoor ji, and we are also honoring 12 lady Rotarians. Out of a membership of 150, we have 12 lady Rotarians, and we also have the inner wheel of Rotary Club of Bombay West, which has got nearly 90 members, and the president of the club and the prominent women of the club are also being felicitated with a memento. This award has been given to them because they are outstanding women. In Rotary, all the members have a classification and they are the leaders in their own profession. So these ladies have achieved a lot in their entire career, and we'll be definitely honoring them on that accord. Yes, these awards, these mementos will be given to all the lady Rotarians by Karisma Kapoor, and she will also be releasing a campaign on skin, eye and organ donation, which is being supported by Punjab and Maharashtra Cooperative Bank. The general manager of the bank is here also, and he will be with Karisma ji, and we will release this entire campaign which will cover all the branches of Punjab Maharashtra Cooperative Bank.
Because this is International Women Day, so on this occasion we wanted to invite her and we want to award.
Now we have the inner wheel, we have Mrs. Apna, International Women's International Inner Wheel Past President. So she is going to be felicitated today because Dr. Pallavi Shah. So she is also here with us today, so we will be felicitating her also. Because being an International Inner Wheel President, it's a very big post. And definitely she deserves this recognition from us. Yeah, you can see that all the ladies, we are felicitating 18 of them today, and all 18 are present, and we have got more than 100 members already here. So we can see that they are feeling very proud and good about this award being given to them. No, she was very happy and she was very glad to come, and you all will be seeing her when she arrives in the next few minutes.
Thank you so
much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Past Inner International President for Women's Rights. Much has been achieved since those days, but much remains to be.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for this wonderful honor. Firstly, I'd like to say that to the Rotary Club of Bombay West. Thank you for honoring me in such a special way, on such a special eve of International Women's Day. I'd just like to say that I know Dr. Himanshu Mehta, like he says, you know, for the last nearly 20 years, he's actually seen me through my career, and I'd like to just tell you a little incident. Many incidents, but one particular time in my life when I was doing a very grueling movie called Shakti, and we were shooting in Rajasthan, and there was so much of sand that used to come into my eyes that there was a time that my eyes were popping out, and I had to fly to Bombay, and Dr. Himanshu took care of me, and he treated me throughout that entire 2 months, and he was like, "What are you doing? There's so much of sand in your eyes, and then you put glycerin and you cry so much, like they were so swollen." So he's actually seen the hard work that we put in. You know, people think it's a very glamorous life, but it's also a very tough life, and he's someone who's really supported me throughout that time. And I'd also like to, you know, in a way, dedicate this award to Sri Devi ji. I related that incident about Shakti, and it's so strange that she was the producer of that movie. It was produced by Boni Kapoor and Sri Devi. And I remember her being on the sets of that film. So I think I'd like to dedicate this award in her memory and for her.
Years have put on 20 years, she has not given a single name.
Look, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Past President Rotary. If there were no bad people, golden year interview president, here is our emotional dynamic, always getting new artists, Rotary and Pallavi, up to the crowning glory of Akhila. Rotary and Rajul Doshi, an effect.
Master.
जी तो कैमरा पीछे कर
इसको डाउन चले कम से कम
कृष्णा मैम सेंटर
ओके
देन आपके लेफ्ट
एंड देन टू ओके
जी
काम
के दौरान पड़ा है 1 2 3 गो
Well, I think her din is important to celebrate women. I think women are the strongest. And jaise main kehti hu, the meaning of mom is master of multitasking. So I think a woman, a mother, can do it all. Sorry, doctor. Sorry. But I just want to say this.
We support.
And thank you, of course, to Rotary Club of Bombay West for giving me this honor. And, you know, recognizing my journey in films and even post that. So, bahut hi acha lag raha hai, bahut hi acha mahol hai. And it's a pleasure to be here.
Aur
Well, actually, time hi nahi hai nostalgic hona. Jaise aapne yaad dilaya, yahan aake award milkar mujhe kuch kisse yaad aaye. So I think that's how we get nostalgic, and I think the media and the fans keep me to get nostalgic, so that's a good thing.
The most important woman in your life?
Oh my god, that's a tough question, because I would definitely say I have three. My mother, my daughter and my sister. And all of them are, not necessarily in that order, all of them are most important to me, all number one. Well, I keep myself busy. I do a lot of endorsements, lots of events, and abhi film to pata nahi main karungi ke nahi. Keep waiting. thank you.
देश और विदेश की हर तरह की न्यूज को हिंदी में सबसे पहले देखने के लिए हमारे चैनल लोकमत न्यूज हिंदी को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें।